Lots going on in sports, lots going on in the weather office as well, and in the overall sky science realm as well. We talked last half hour about the conjunction of Jupiter and Venus, which will peak tomorrow night. Another event that's been getting a lot of talk lately, a lot of buzz, has been the Northern Lights activity, quite a bit of solar activity, leading to quite a bit of aurora activity. I shared some amazing photos from a ski resort in Alaska on my Facebook page yesterday. If you haven't seen them, they are incredible. Now, tonight's forecast is interesting. Now, let me just preface this by saying it is very tough for us to see the Northern Lights this far south into St. Louis. It has happened. I've seen them in central Illinois before, but it is tough. The forecast calls for low on the horizon possible viewing as far south as northern Missouri and central Illinois tonight. The closer you get to the Iowa border, the better that slight chance is, but it is there. So if you are someone who's wanted to see them, if you're a photographer, heads up, could be some low on the horizon aurora. Best chances, though, of course, will be across the northern tier of the United States.